there's a lot of people that have said, even during COVID, you know, a lot of the churches coming out of COVID in America, that they're running about 30% less people than they were before COVID. And yeah, a lot of pastors have said to me that they realize what they have been doing is they have been focusing on creating church attenders, but they'd not been developing disciples.